were responsible for processing all athletes' drug samples at the upcoming Summer Olympics has been suspended by the World Anti-Drug